Next one, here we are using dynamic width specifier. In previous example, we are supplying fixed value for width specifier, but here we are supplying dynamic values. In that case, in place of star first value, as we seen in previous cases, according to %d of first format specifier, first format specifier will be replaced by first argument value. But here %d is not replaced by 5, it is simply width value which is replaced in place of asterisk. What is the logical meaning or equivalent meaning? It will becomes like 5 will be replacing her asterisk. It is almost similar to like that. It will becomes like a %5d. It is almost similar to previous example, but here we are supplying dynamic value, because in that case number we supply directly, value we supply karna possible, variables we supply karna possible. In this case, variables ke value static and fixed hai, but we can take value for that variables by using scanf, using keyboard or from a keyboard. In this case, if a or b ke liye value scanf functions ke through keyboard se read kar de, then iska width kaisa hua, dynamic width. This example becomes very useful in next cases when we are displaying different types of patterns based on asterisk or strings. In that case, it will becomes like a %5d. %5d ke according total width kitna create ho raha hai is case mein? 5 width ke according display ho raha hai 1 to 123. Default justification is right to left, therefore number is displayed 123. Default padding symbol is spaces. After that, cursor will be available on the 6th position, then according to \n, line will be changed or cursor will be available on the next line or beginning of the next line. Again, in that case, star will be replaced by first argument value 6. It will becomes like a %6d. According to %60, total width is 6, not a 5. Your number is displayed 123 in 6th width. Therefore, value is 3, 2, 1 and 3 times spaces, and cursor will be available on the next position, but according to \n, cursor will be shifted beginning of the next line in that place on. Next one, according to next printf, here we are supplying value of a in place of 5 or in place of width. Here star is replaced by value of a. What is the value of a? Value of a is 5, therefore its logical equivalent meaning is %5d. Again, same as first case. Here total width is supplied 5, therefore number is displayed as 123 in 5 width. But according to \n, cursor will be available on the next line in next case. Again, in place of star, value of b is replaced here. It will become simply like a value of b is 6, therefore its equivalent meaning is %6d. Again, same number is displayed in the form of 6th width. It is again similar to second statement. What is the difference between them? In previous case, we are supplying constant value. In that case, we are supplying same value by using variables. Again, displayed 123. Then 3 times spaces. Again, cursor will be available on the next line because of just \n. This is the output of that applications.